Hello, what's going on guys? Welcome to 5 Minute Solution. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix a Facebook friend's shortcut bar missing. Alright guys, so now before we get started, make sure to leave a like in this video and subscribe to this channel and also turn on notification by pressing the bell icon. So without any further delay, let's go straight into the video. So first of all, if you're using Android phone, go to Facebook app. Now click on the three line. You need to scroll all the way down and look for the settings and privacy option, right? Now click on that. Now click on settings option. After clicking on that, scroll down and look for the option which is actually shortcut bar, right? So now here you can see the option. So if you click on that, now here you can see there are actually three shortcut bar. Okay, so now all of them was turned on. Okay, so if I turn them off, as you guys saw that I have actually turned all of them, now was able to see the notification. Okay, notification shortcut bar. So now I'm just going back to this option again. Now if you click on that, now if you turn on the friend request button, Facebook friend shortcut bar, okay, so now here you will be able to see the all of your friend request, and you can also see the people you may know option, okay, and lots of things. So that's how you actually can turn fix the Facebook friends shortcut bar missing. So guys, I hope you found this video helpful, and thank you so much for watching this video. And if you guys have any kind of question, feel free to ask in the comment section below. We will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.